Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that share button, and welcome back to another episode of Walking and Talking and Ride and Slide with your boy, Courtney P. You do not have to kill yourself. Start out walking 5 to 10 minutes in your neighborhood and work your way up. So YouTube, so world, your boy Courtney P wants to talk about bad car loans. Your boy Courtney P was reading a report the other day, and they was talking about where people are financing cars for like 96 months. That's like 8 years. And you know, I know a lot of people, it is income tax season technically, where a lot of people are getting big money from income taxes. However, please try not to take your income tax money and spend your money on a bad car or a bad car loan, you know, where you paying 25-27% interest, where you got to put $5,000 or $6,000 down on a vehicle, or maybe even just purchasing a lemon, a bad car, and especially try not to have to finance a car for 7, 8, 9 years. You want to put yourself in a winning situation, and if you don't quite have it figured out, try to talk to somebody that can help you. Even call your boy Courtney P if you have to before you sign for a bad car loan. But like we say all the time, we gonna keep it positive, we gonna keep it pushing, we making allies over enemies again and again and again. Thanks for walking and talking and riding and sliding with your boy Courtney P, and stay away from them bad car loans again and again and again.